With fluorescein angiography, a small amount of yellow dye is injected into your arm where it circulates through all the blood vessels in the body, including those in the retina. A special camera with a blue flash is then used to take a series of pictures of the retina. Any blood vessels that have been affected by NPDR will show up in these images, as well as areas of abnormal leakage or ischemia.